Hello and welcome to this deep sleep hypnosis, where you will shortly find yourself so very, very deeply relaxed, your mind and your body quiet and calm, experiencing the wonderful lightness of just floating. A peaceful, gentle floating relaxation, allowing you to drift deeper and deeper down into your nightly sleep. Beginning now by settling yourself down into the position where you wish to spend your night's sleep. Gently moving your head from side to side, releasing the muscles of the neck. Lifting the shoulders and dropping them. Lifting them again and dropping them, allowing them to fall a little lower. Just letting go. Finding that comfortable sleep position. And if you haven't already done so, letting the eyelids close gently over the eyes, blocking out the external world. Releasing yourself from everything that has gone before you during the day. As those eyelids came down, they were the curtains to the day coming down over it, stepping away from it, releasing it. You are safe and ready to be guided onto a truly relaxing journey where your body will become weightless, light and free. Allowing your attention to drift to the breath. Just breathing naturally, letting the breath take care of itself. Just noticing the breath, the way it moves in. The stomach expands. And as the breath moves out, the stomach moves inwards. And just follow the breath for a moment. Breathing in a pause and then breathing out. with each breath. Breathe in calm and quiet. With each breath, welcoming more calmness into the body. With each pause, the calm peacefulness spreads deeper through the body. And with each exhalation, tightness, tension, anything unhelpful leaves the body. Feeling yourself become more and more relaxed with each breath. Inhaling and exhaling. Inhaling good and calm feelings. Exhaling all negativity. Everything unhelpful. With each inward breath, allow yourself to sink further and further into the surface below. The body and the mind aligning and becoming in sync. Opening up and welcoming in the peaceful relaxation that is descending down and down through the body. And just continuing to focus on the breath, to note how the relaxation deepens in the body, how the peacefulness is filling the mind. Every breath is doubling the relaxation. Just let it go. Let everything go. Welcome in the blissful, soothing peacefulness. Feel it coming in with the inhalation winding its way through the body more deeply with the pause. And anything unhelpful, continuing to leave the body with the exhalation. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. The neck and the shoulders softening and letting go. Inhale, exhale, inhale, the arms, elbows, forearms, soft and floppy. Inhale, the palms, the fingers, all the tendons, loose and soft. Inhale. Exhale, chest softening and opening. Inhale, relaxation spreading through the chest and the sides of the torso. Exhale. Chest opening further still. The sides letting go. Inhale. Stomach filling with relaxation. Quietness. Serenity. Exhale. Inhale. Shoulder blades. Softening. Exhale. Sinking a little further down. Again into that surface. Inhale, every vertebrae relaxing, letting go. Exhale, sinking down. Inhale, hips, buttocks, filling with relaxation, softening, soothed. Exhale, hips opening, pelvis dropping, buttocks releasing. Inhale, thighs, hamstrings, quadriceps, knees, calves and shins, all the muscles, tendons, sinews, softening, releasing, letting go, sinking down. Exhale. Inhale. Ankle, sole, instep, ball, toes, relaxing, opening out, releasing, relaxing. Exhale, all of the legs, bathed in peacefulness. A beautiful serenity is drifting through the whole body, suspended within, touching every cell, from the top of the head to the tips of the toes. The serenity floats through the body, fills the entire body up. The peacefulness, the quietness, the stillness. Consumes every part of you in the most loving and wonderful way. And you have drifted all the way down to your total and complete relaxation. The whole body, letting go of all cares and concerns, and notice yourself beginning to drift away, drifting further and further away from all conscious concerns as you become freer in this beautiful and blissful place, safe and comfortable. And as you let yourself drift down even further, you may notice the surface below you is becoming even softer. Smooth and comfortable. Like a large feather cushion. You are drifting and floating on this beautiful, luxurious, comfortable cloud beneath you. And you can feel it supporting the body, very safe, very comfortable, very comforting. It is a perfect fit. As you just float around, allowing your arm to drift down by your side, to feel the cloud and noticing the temperature, tepid and pleasant. And noticing a cloud that is just by the edge of your body is more transparent. Your fingers and hand can move through it. And lean so that your hand can move more deeply down into the cloud beside you. As you allow your arm to drift down all the way up to the elbow. And notice the temperature of the cloud more deeply down. As you move your hand steady through the cloud. Feel the texture. The depth. Feel it on the top of your hand, your palm, your fingers. Allow your fingers to wiggle around and play. The cloud is soft, but oh so safe and supportive, and you are free to lie or sit in your cloud, to wriggle around, to move your other arm into it, to allow your legs to dangle over the side, dangle in it, or rest upon it. Take your favorite position in your cloud. Feel the parts of the body that are making contact with the cloud. Each part of the cloud that touches your body become softer and more relaxed. The physical connection between the cloud and the body increases the relaxation that settles in your body. If you feel like increasing the relaxation, simply lie back and allow the cloud to embrace the whole of the back of the body. Increasing, doubling, tripling the relaxation along every part of the back of the body. As the cloud floats in all its serenity, as all of that serenity can move through into you, drifting and floating, alight with tranquility and peace, soothed and settled. Wonderful, wonderful way to feel. The perfect place to be. Allow your legs to sink into the cloud. Allow your arms to sink down into the cloud. As they move deeper into the cloud, they are engulfed in even more serenity, relaxed even more than you ever thought possible. And all of that relaxation and serenity that deepens through the limbs moves into the torso, through the neck, the face, and deep into the mind, having the most positively soothing effect. You're floating, floating in life. This cloud is just pure relaxation. There are no worries or concerns. There is just the moment, this moment, of nothing but bliss. Just pure bliss. Not needing to change anything. Just being. The world is just you and your floating cloud, and you are so light, so heavily relaxed, so still in the mind. Your body and mind have become one with the cloud, and it feels wonderful as you just allow the cloud to float. This perfect temperature, perfect environment, floating gently. Just you and the cloud. You can float wherever you choose. You can allow yourself to float higher, to drift down lower, or to continue floating exactly the same way. Just float. Drift and float, floating and drifting. Just enjoy the experience. Sink all the way into it, fully supported, safe and secure. It feels so good. Embrace the moment and float. As you float, you become free. Free from anything that you no longer need to have in your life. Simply float away from it all, discarding it all, letting it all go. Old worries, old thought patterns, old concerns. You are floating away from them. Just float off, float away, let them go. And as you float further and further away, you become lighter and lighter, floating with even more ease. So very much at peace. Your mind, body, and spirit are fully aligned. Fully in sync. Allowing you to access your deepest wisdoms. Know your deepest desires. performing your deepest healing, allowing you and assuring you that you can be and do anything that you want to. All is well, all is right. Drifting and floating. Drifting and floating in comfort and bliss. Floating off. Floating into your deepest, most beautiful sleep. Floating away deep down into that sleep. Knowing that this pure relaxation will move with you deep into sleep and stay with you through the whole night. And into tomorrow and the next day. And the next day, and the next. And you will notice that you now move through the day with a sense of ease and relaxation, as if you are floating through each of your days and all of your nights. And you feel freer and happier and lighter every day. And you experience more joy and happiness as your mind, body, and spirit maintain and enhance their alignment. And your wisdom and strength and your desires begin to shine from you, and you achieve all and everything that you want to. So float, float away, float off to sleep, because all is well and everything is happening for you. Float and sleep. Sleep now. Sleep.